I really want to get him a video game, but they're just too expensive.
Then why don't you just make a video game? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Zaxxon. What if I told you you can make your very own interactive world with your mind? Observe. Zaxxon! Oh, hello. I didn't see you there.
But I felt your presence.
I'm here to show you an exciting new program that I have developed. It's called ZipKids. ZipKids, Zaxxon's intelligent player-to-game interface designed by Zaxxon. I first developed the program while working at Tindendo Games, the top company leading the way in a video game renaissance.
You guys, I got a great idea. What if there was a program where you could make your own video game?
What? You're just a janitor. You can't make video games.
Anybody can make a video game. I'll show you. I'll show all of you.
And I did show them. Sure, any hotshot programmer can make a video game. But with my easy-to-use software, any so-and-so with a free afternoon can make one of their own. Even you.
Even me?
Yes, you! With my high-tech futuristic equipment, the electrodes in your cerebral imagination cortex formulate your own virtual world. So sit back and let your mind do the work.
That video was uninformative and poorly produced. There's no way anyone would fall for that. Except my boyfriend.
Yeah.